five guys having sex with you one after another, raped, ex. I'll decide who you meet and when, okay? So like he's basically wanting to meet the girl first and then traffic her out to his five other sick fucking friends, you know what I mean? It's one of the sickest things I've had to read. They all like young girls, show legs, be nice, but no snogging or fucking unless you wanna. Obviously he's a very, very sick person. Then he goes on a bit further later on to say basically she can come and wank his dog off. You know, like, that's plainly putting it how he wants her to do. He wants her to have some sort of sexual contact with his dog while he watches.
We are Callum and Scott, a group of two people who deploy online profiles reporting to be females and males from 11 to 15. And if an adult instigates a conversation and starts to talk sexual and wants to meet up, we'll follow on with that meeting and get the police involved to arrest them and get them put through the system.
Let's not lie, sir, right? How old was the girl that you are here to meet?
Right, sir. Sir.
I didn't do nothing! I didn't meet anybody! I've just got to come from I've lost my way! I've lost my way!
All the way from Liverpool, sir?
No, I'm not!
Ring the police. Five guys having sex with you, one after another, raped.
I'm a police, sir, from Northern Ireland. This is an African name, sir.
Right,
okay,
sir.
Section 24 here, the police is going to let the facts run out being taken. Okay, I bet that. The Toronto police will be coming to the rescue, sir. That name is football in the
US. The situation is that basically there's been some attempted grooming online and sexual references and the rest of it is voluntarily meet this 13-year-old today. It is a challenge when he's turned up.